I'm Richard Hamelin. I'm a professor of forest pathology, and I'm head of the Forest and Conservation Sciences Department.
I'm Allan Carroll, professor of forest entomology and director of the Forest Sciences Program.
We're here today to tell you about the Forest Health Microcertificate Program.
Issues of forest health have been getting increasingly worse in the past several decades as the climate continues to warm. And so understanding how forest health agents cause disturbance is becoming more and more critical in this day and age. And learning about them, what they are, what they do, and how to manage them is going to give us an opportunity to mitigate impacts going forward as the climate continues to change.
So the micro certificate in forest health is about learning about the biotic agents that affect the forest health, like the insects and the diseases. And in this microcertificate, you will learn how to recognize these biotic agents, diagnose the diseases and damage they cause, and learn about how to mitigate and how to manage their impact. This is an online, flexible microcertificate with 4 courses over 8 weeks.
As forest health becomes more and more important in this day and age, the ability to recognize, diagnose, and manage forest health agents is becoming critical to industry and to all levels of government. So students from this microcertificate who are learning these skills will be very valuable to employers going forward.
We look forward to welcoming you in the Forest Health Microcertificate at UBC.